Should I learn jQuery or JavaScript first?
JavaScript is considered the programming language on which the internet is built.
That's why I've heard so many recommendations for learning it. And I've heard I need to learn jQuery.
jQuery relies on JavaScript, so learning JavaScript improves your jQuery coding.
I thought they were two separate animals.
jQuery is a set of JavaScript libraries. Learning jQuery without knowing JavaScript is like learning MS Access queries without bothering with the rest of the Microsoft Office suite.
One reason not to learn would be efficiency, because I'd save time. The other is the pay, since employers seeking jQuery experts pay more.
You would not be very effective if you didn't understand the whole foundation of jQuery, which is JavaScript.
JavaScript is used for web interfaces.
jQuery is used to perform common scripting functions of JavaScript while using less code, via the jQuery libraries.
You can do everything jQuery does in JavaScript but with more code. That makes jQuery sound better.
jQuery works well enough for most web development projects, and it is rare you have to use JavaScript.
However, using just JavaScript slows down the project because it takes so long to code. So I'd rather learn the language I'll just be using.
Learning JavaScript helps you learn the document object model your jQuery projects will use.
I heard that JavaScript is not as good at creating universally readable web pages.
That's only because some JavaScript programmers did a bad job creating websites that were cross-compatible with all the major types of browsers.
Less code in jQuery means faster debugging of a project.
If you know JavaScript, you can debug older apps and recode them in jQuery. And many companies pay a lot of money to those who can migrate their obsolete software applications.
I could bring in a JavaScript expert for the few things jQuery can't do.
Or you could spend a week in learning JavaScript and put two programming languages on your resume.